keraguan ini bukanlah padamu perasaan hati masih rindu.
Hi everyone, we meet again in another episode of Life in Bunkadelia. If you did not know what Life in Bunkadelia is, Life in Bunkadelia is a series where I read stories about people who live in Bunkadelia and their interesting stories, right? Okay, so today is about this angry kid. Well, I don't know his name actually, okay? Well, he's just an angry kid who has bad teeth and clothes. So, one day, it was a Saturday, the kid, which I do not know his name. Wait, his name is CJ, yeah. His name is CJ, he was watching his favorite channel, Playhouse Disney. Then, there was an advertisement. The advertisement was about... Playhouse Disney, my favorite channel. Advertisement? I hate advertisements.
Hey, you!
Who, me?
Yeah, you! You have bad teeth and clothes!
Oh, you better not insult me, dog!
First off, I'm not a dog. Second, you do have bad teeth and clothes.
So what if I do?
Well, you better change your clothes so that people stop calling you... What do people call you?
They call me CJ.
So they'll start calling you BJ!
Wow, that's so cool! But what clothes should I wear?
I don't know, just go through your closet and find all the good clothes and combine them together.
Oh, okay. Wait a second. How about you communicating to me through a television? What clothes should I wear? Oh yeah, my closet. Wow, I didn't know I had so many clothes. Which one should I wear? Hey, why is it inside out?
Yo, Templo, looking real good today!
Thanks!
Wait, what? I meant you're looking real bad today!
What did you say?
You're looking real bad today?
Oh. Wait a second! First you say I look real good today. Then you say I look real bad. Which one is it?
I don't know.
There's only one way to punish people like you. I'll have to spank you.
Yes. Wait, what? You're gonna spank us?
Ah! 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 That'll teach you to make up your mind next time. If you don't want me to spank you like I spank Munchkin, then be sure to subscribe, like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and add me to your circles on Google+. I will see you on next Wednesday with another Life in Bunkadelia episode. Until then, remember that tempo is the truth. And know your role and shut your mouth. Wait, that's the rock I meant. Peace out, Animaniacs. Andaian ku pergi dulu sebelummu, janganlah kau bersedih hati. Andainya aku tiada lagi di sisimu, janganlah kau memencil diri.